would you be there if ever I fall?
If ever I fall.
But it is better to know that I don't have to fall at all. I
don't have to fall at all.
Oh no. He's given me power. All power.
All power.
Well, I've got power to stand. All right, Vanessa, Mike, y'all got the same thing. I need the lyric. I need you to sing like the lyric.
You give it need power.
And Carvin, your falsetto was a tad flat, so I need it. I'm having problems. You on the top? Ronald, while you're so inspired and your mouth is open, okay, why don't you do the last riff on and give it power. Give me some
power. I need power.
All right now.
You just said you need power. Oh, now see, I hate y'all and got me started before the concert tonight.
I'm telling you, Bernie.
Man, look at all these empty seats.
Don't sweat it, Carver. We sold out tonight, man. In less than 3 hours, all those seats will be filled.
Yeah, and all those spirits will be waiting to be lifted, too. That's a mighty big responsibility, Mike.
Well, it's a mighty big guy we're working for.
Hey, I know that's right. Ho!
Miss Armstrong.
Oh, God.
They like you in wardrobe now, please.
Oh, okay. All right, look, I'm on my way. Right, but now, don't y'all get too happy out here, okay?
Don't worry, Vanessa, the concert is not till 8.
Yeah, but can the Holy Ghost wait till 8? Yeah!
Oh, that's
there's a love for me. Here's a love for you. It's from above. It's perfect love.
This love is perfect, perfect, a perfect love. This love is perfect, perfect. Perfect life. His love is perfect, perfect, a perfect life. His love is perfect, perfect, perfect
questioning, will I ever leave you? And the answer is no.
No, no, no,
no, no,
no, no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no, no,
no.
Question is, will I ever leave you? And the answer is no, 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 no,
no,
no, no,
no,
no,
no,
no, no,
no.
I love the Lord. He's so dear to me. Though he died that I might be free. I was asked this question years ago,
and the answer is still no.
Now the question is, will I do it? Will it? The answer is yes. Yeah, yes. Yes. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I was at home late one night. The Lord asked me what I do His will. I told Him yes. I said yes. 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 Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
So Lord, I know I'm not much, but I'm presenting my body, a living sacrifice.
And all I ever want to do is the will of Christ. I was asked this question, and the answer is yes. Now the question is, when will Jesus return? How many know he's coming soon? Soon. Soon. So soon. Look at the trouble in Iran. Russia's already invaded Afghanistan and molding in blaze. Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. Soon, soon, soon. But I'm not scared because I can hardly wait for Jesus to return. For his returning, my heart does yearn. I was asked this question, and the answer is real soon. Now the questions are, will I ever leave you? Will I do your will when Jesus returns? And it's no. Yes. Soon. So. So. Soon. Will I ever leave you? Will I do your will? When will Jesus return? And the answer is no. When Christ is coming, the answer is soon. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. It's great to be here again, and my God, it's just good to know that God is still in the blessing business.
I know that's right.
Huh?
Just think, earlier this year, 2 Grammys, and now our very own television show. Ain't God good?
Tonight, we are proud to have with us gospel's powerful Miss Vanessa Bell Armstrong.
We're going to have a good time tonight, saints, and we're asking all of you to pray for us. How many know that a concert is just a concert? But if the real star stops by here tonight, do I have anybody here who knows who I'm talking about? Tonight you're going to hear a variety of songs, some old and some new, but everything designed to touch you. So I want you to enjoy yourself and enjoy the Lord with us. We're going to sing a song now entitled The Breaking of Day.
I want joy breaking forth in my soul.
Well, say, little I can be the breaking of day. Oh, what joy, bring him up in my soul. Say with me,
it looks like I can be the breaking of day.
Oh,
oh, what joy,
oh,
bring him up in my soul.
Now I've been down for so long, I could not hear a song. Darkness covered my head, and I felt like I was dead.
I had sunk so low in sin, I thought I'd never see the light again. But thank God Jesus passed my way. Now I can feel the breaking of day. Oh,
it looks like I can
feel, oh yeah, the breaking
of day.
What joy,
oh,
breaking forth in my soul.
I
said that it looked like,
oh,
it looked like I can feel, yeah,
oh,
what joy. I could not hear a song. Darkness covered up my head, and I felt like I was dead. I had sunk so low in sin, I thought I'd never see the light again. But thank God Jesus passed my way. Now I can feel the breaking of day. Oh,
it looks like I can feel,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
the breaking
of day. Oh, joy.
Oh, joy.
My love. I said that it looked
it like,
oh, it looked like I can feel, yeah, yeah,
oh,
yeah. Breaking up day,
oh,
oh
what
joy
in my soul.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can feel the breaking, the breaking, the breaking of day.
What joy,
yeah,
in my soul.
Look out, here come the joy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Breaking of day,
oh,
what
joy in my soul.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can feel the breaking, the breaking, the breaking of day.
Oh, what
joy,
oh, what joy
in my soul. I can feel the breaking of day, yeah.
Oh,
oh what
joy.
King of day, oh, what joy, breaking forth in my soul, say it with me,
it looks like I can feel
the breaking,
breaking,
oh, what joy,
oh, what joy,
breaking forth, everybody say that,
look like I can feel,
oh, yeah,
oh, what joy,
I said that it looks like, oh, yeah, yeah. Feel the joy. It's coming like noon. They feel the joy.
I feel it coming.
Yeah, yeah. I can feel it.
Oh,
I feel the joy.
Feel it coming.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Can you feel it? I can feel the joy.
Feel it coming.
Yeah, yeah. It's all about joy, for the joy of the Lord, the joy of the Lord is our strength. You show me someone without strength, and I'll show you someone without joy. In the presence of the Lord is the fullness of joy. And if you've ever been in his presence, to leave his presence leaves you empty. I think a lot of times people feel as if we're to be perfected as soon as we receive the Lord. But it's not that way, and a lot of times we miss a lot of our young people for that reason, that we expect them to be perfect Christians, live perfect overnight. But if you make a mistake, then all you have to do is get up, ask God to forgive you, and tell him to straighten my life out again.
have to admit that I thought I had it under total control. Feelings inside seem to override what I know. I'll take the blame. Feel quite ashamed that I let it go this far.
Coming to you,
honest and true, begging you to do what you have to, for I don't want to love. No, I don't want to see. No, I don't want to be wrong. So
straight in my life, oh girl,
please do it again. Yes, would you
straight in my life again?
Now, believe me, I've learned, and my greatest concern is that it never happens again. So here's where it ends. I'm making a mend. I've lived that way once. I can't live that way again. I don't wanna love, I don't wanna see wrong, no, I don't wanna be wrong. So
straight in my life, again,
please do it again. Hey, would you
straight in my life?
Listen, you said you couldn't make the crooked straight. I heard you when you said that in the middle of a desert, you could spring a well. So what I'm asking of you, it's not hard for you to do. Won't you just take my life, make it right, turn this darkness into light for us?
I just wanna see you bright.
Yes, sir.
I just wanna be.
So
straight in my life, again.
Oh, my Lord, will you please straight in my life, again.
Straight in my life.
For
I just wanna love right.
Oh, no. I wanna be able to see you right. I wanna be right. So
straight in my life again.
Please do it. Please do it. Would you please
straight in my life?
Tell him straight in my life. Straight in my life. Straighten my life out.
Straighten my life.
You ought to tell
me. Straighten my life.
To straighten my
life. Straighten my life.
You know what I told him?
Straighten my life.
No, but can straighten
my life.
But you
straighten my life.
I told him I said.
Straighten my life.
No, but can straighten
my life.
But you, yes, sir.
I'm
tired of that.
Straighten my life. just, Lord, straighten my life again. Somebody need him to straighten their life out. You don't have to be ashamed. We've all made mistakes and we've all messed up. The shame is when we don't get up and tell them.
Straighten my life.
That's all you gotta tell them.
Straighten my life.
If you're in trouble, why don't you just say it with the whining's not say?
Straighten my life.
If you really mean it, he'll do it, see.
Straighten my life.
Somebody ought to tell him, straighten.
Straighten my life.
If you're in trouble, he's waiting to hear you, see.
Straighten my life.
It's gonna be all right.
Yes, it will.
I said it's gonna yes, be it all right.
Straighten my life.
Tell him to straighten my life.
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 Oh, oh. Straighten my life out again.
How many want them to straighten their lives out? I don't know about you, but I want them to straighten my life out again. We're so glad to be here tonight with all our lovely friends from Los Angeles. Give yourselves a hand. We're also very elated and happy and excited to have one of our dear friends from Detroit. She's a young lady that we grew up together and did musicals and all kind of musical fun things together. So without any further ado, I would like for you to help me in welcoming Miss Vanessa Bell Armstrong. Woo!
All of the pain was there a lesson to gain? Could it happen somehow?
Ah!
told me, you said, I'm gonna walk with you. I'm gonna tell you.
Indiana for about 5 days. While I was there and talking to God, going over my life and pouring out my heart, He revealed to me such a mystery. Stayed with me as I went to sleep. When I arose on the next day, these were the words I could hear Him say. He said, to the giver that you to hear it, told me love is spirit. That's what I heard Him say. To the giver that you to hear it, told me love is a spirit. Oh, I heard Him say the line. Jesus gave up, you told me love is a spirit. That's what I heard Him say.
Jesus gave up,
for you to hear it, told me
love is a spirit.
More than a feeling, more than an ocean, more than a passion, more than emotion, more than simple words you say, more than I love you on a wedding day. It is life to me, it's reality. It is something that we all need. It is what the world is made of. You see, love is God, God in love.
Jesus gave up,
told me love. Can I get some help tonight?
Jesus gave up.
Yeah, you the kid that told me love. Oh, I heard Him say that night. And for you, told me love is the spirit. That's what I heard Him say. Jesus gave us. You need to hear it, told me
love.
Well, yeah, we try so many substitutes. Gain the results that love will produce. Many tried to come bring in on their own things that only through the Spirit can be known. But it's not in the richest things you possess, placing our lives in the Father's hand. After love that we need will not be achieved, the God's Spirit unites with man. Hey, Jesus gave us, you need to hear it, told me love is the Spirit. Oh, I heard Him say that night.
Jesus gave us,
you need to hear it, told me
love.
Oh, I heard Him say the night.
Jesus gave us,
you need to hear it, told me love is the Spirit. That's what I heard Him say.
Jesus gave us,
you need to hear it, told me
love.
Come on and put your hands together, everybody. If you really believe,
love is the Spirit.
More than it. Love is kind, you know that love is the Spirit.
keep a troubled mind. I tell you, that love is the spirit. Love gives of itself and helps its fellow man. You see, love needs the spirit. Love suffered long. Love understands. You see, love is the spirit. I'm going to say it again. Love is patient and love is kind. You know that love is the spirit. Love will leave a troubled mind. I tell you that love is the spirit. Love gives of itself and helps its fellow man. Yes, it love is the spirit. Yes, it is. Love suffer long. Love understand. Yes, it love. I'm trying to say that love is.
Love is the spirit.
Oh, Jesus gave. You need to give it to me. Love is the spirit. Love is the spirit.
Some of you might have thought you were love. Time won't permit us tonight to sing all of the songs that we would love to tonight. So we sort of compiled the medley. We ask that you just, if you want, to just close your eyes and enjoy and allow these songs to minister to you now.
Discouraged, but that's just the way we feel. We want to know, are we doing your will?
Find us, keep us.
Lose us, we
found the Lord, so I'll never weep. Love he gives, I'll always keep. He won't never go away. Oh no, go away. He won't ever go away.
I've been waiting, waiting,
waiting till the morning. Now I finally see the sun.
Now the message in this simple song, why don't you keep on holding?
The people we have had.
for we may never know
all of the lines that we have reached,
but we know.
There's a song, if you don't mind me running over here to play this here.
Thank you very much.
This is all wonderful, isn't it? To know that God has provided for us and has made ways for us, and that God is excited about us prospering and being in health even as our soul prospers. But I don't want us to lose our ultimate goal, because none of this means anything if we miss heaven. God's not impressed with your American Express or your gold card. God's looking for those who have been washed in the blood of the Lamb, believed on His name. I want you to just sort of imagine with me, if you will. Just imagine, you know, you can close your eyes if you want. You can imagine being in heaven. I know it's kind of tough for a few of you, but I mean. No. But imagine it anyway. And you're standing there before God. And you get this private audience with Him. It's just, out of all the millions of folks that are in heaven, you're talking to them by yourself. Just imagine with me. If I can just make it up there, if I can walk through that city bright and fair, there probably be
thousand things I want to tell the Lord on that day.
You know, millions didn't make it, but I was one of the ones who did.
Millions didn't make it, but I was one of the ones who did.
Whoa. Yeah, yeah. There were probably a thousand things that I want to tell the Lord, talk to the Lord on that day. On that day.
Oh, yeah. I'll just begin to cry.
He'll wipe
my tears from my eyes.
What about you? Millions didn't make it.
Millions didn't
But I was one of the ones who did. Hallelujah. Woo! Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do I have anybody here that was in that number? I mean, I'm not talking about just because times are good right now and being born again seems to be in style. Do I have anybody that's going through great trials and tribulations and want to make it anyhow? Woo! We better move on here. Touch somebody and say, I was one of the ones who did. Yeah.
Millions didn't make it,
but I was
one of the ones who did. Millions didn't make it,
but I was
one of the ones who did.
It feels all right in here now. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. People want to know why. Because I'm one of the ones who did. Nobody gets the prize for starting the race. The only ones that get the medals are the ones that finish. As a matter of fact, the race isn't given to the swift, or the battle to the strong, but he that endureth to the end. Oh. Look at you. A few years ago, some of you wouldn't have given a nickel for your life. But even when you didn't think you were worth it, Jesus thought you were worth it. Ah.
God has a way of taking broken lives and people with broken dreams and broken ambitions and giving them a new lease on life and giving them a reason to live and giving them a future. Yes! We can't begin to count the things that God has done for us, but we can say that everything you touch, everything he...
Something more than a beautiful melody to tell the story of truth and reality. I think that a song should be sung by a man who knows the meaning of and the meaning of true love. I think that a song should be shared among friends. Then when friends are gone, the melody and meaning still lingers on. Is it telling a good time? Telling of the bad, tales of when we're happy and when we're sad.
Everything you touch is a song. You touch my life one day.
And my burdens rolled away.
They rolled away.
You wrote a song that even the bees could hum.
Everything you told is a song.
Say it again, everything that you everything ever
did is a song. Touch my life one day,
and my burdens rolled away.
They rolled away.
You wrote a song that even bees could hide.
Everything you tell is a song.
Oh, you touch. Bird.
And that's the song.
And it started to sing. You went in the jungle and you touched a lion.
And that's the song.
And all the lion started to roar.
Roar.
You touched a bell.
That's the song.
Oh, that bell started to ring. Yes, it did. If you listen.
Is a song.
What I like about it,
you touch my
life. Oh, I'm mighty grateful. Along came Jesus and touched my life.
You touched my life.
I didn't think I could last, but along came Jesus. Oh, he did lay his whole hand on me.
You touched my life.
You. You touch my life.
Touch my life.
Yeah. If
God has touched you. Wave your hand and say,
you touched my life.
Yeah.
I'm glad about it that
you touched my life.
All my burdens, all my problems, they roll away.
They roll away.
You wrote a song that even beings could understand.
Everything you touch,
everything you touch,
everything you touch,
everything you touch
is a song.
I think that a song should be something more.
Woo! Yes! Yeah! Sound like someone's been touched in here. Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Y'all gonna make me shout on camera here. Is it all right? Is it all right? There's too many of us in here for it to be fake, for it to be a phony. Touch somebody and say, it's real. Woo! He touched me. As a matter of fact, I've come to know him in a very real way.
Fairy tale, more than a nursery rhyme. I was looking for a loving life and peace of mind. And I read about your love in a book that set up on my shelf. And though many others tried it, I decided for myself. And I found that your love was true and your spirit was real. Now I've just got to tell the world exactly how I feel. I come
to know you in a very way.
I come to know you in a very way. I've come to know you in a very way.
I've come to know you.
Oh. You like my money shining armor you came. It made sense of my world. All around me seemed insane. I didn't know you where to go. And I didn't know you what to do. But now since I found it, my whole world is new. I must go show and tell all of my friends of the joy that you've given me and the peace within.
I've come to know you in a very real way.
Brother Carl Roberts.
Everybody!
to hear you. Oh, my, my, the brothers need rehearsal.
I've come to know you in a barrel way, yeah.
Come on, brothers.
I'm coming.
Sisters, let me hear you. Everett! Brothers,
I'm coming.
Dark night, there was a star in the east shining bright. Shepherds sitting out on a hill, watching them lying still. They got on the camel and began to ride. Didn't know how far, didn't know how wide. Followed the stars into the star. They found the greatest gift of all.
And the real meaning of Christmas.
You know the real
meaning of Christmas.
You know the real meaning of Christmas.
Is Christ.
Over the years, things have changed. Christmas Day had lost its aim. Instead of celebrating his birth and praising his presence in the earth, we turned this day into a fairy tale, written in men and red-nosed deer. A holiday just for me, a sale hunt, a shopping spree. But to seek him is still wise, and to find him, just look inside. At this time, we get real steep. We found out what the meaning is.
For the real,
real meaning of Christmas.
I said the real.
Christmas. You know the real meaning of Christmas
is Christ.
Yes, it is. Oh, now to give gifts on that day, well, it's fine, it's okay. All right to say I love you, show someone you care. But when you give, just give it in his name.
child. Smile, smile a while.
You know the real meaning of this smile.
I said the real,
real meaning of this smile.
I'm ready to just really have a great time here. We got a few more minutes here. Thank you very much. I was awakened a few mornings ago, and I heard this little song that we used to sing in church, and it really expresses what salvation is all about. I know you all look wonderful, and it's good to know that the Lord will prosper you and keep you in health even as your soul prospers, but I don't want you to get too comfortable here on earth. Because we're going to leave from here.
Just let them do it. They'll do it.
We're going to leave from here. And Michael, why don't you tell
them? I want to be ready. I want to be ready. I want. Walk in Jerusalem just like John. To walk in Jerusalem like John. I'm praying to be ready. I'm praying to be ready. Praying to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John. To walk in Jerusalem like John.
Now will you be ready? Tell me, will you be ready? Oh, will you be ready to walk in Jerusalem? Oh, oh, just like John. Walk in Jerusalem like John.
one day soon. The rapture is gonna come. Then the battles will be fought, victory shall be won. I don't want to be left down here, not after Jesus is gone. So my prayer is in the words of this song. When the rapture comes, there'll be nothing holding me from being free. 'Cause being left down here is just like the sun going down. Listen, the sun shall darken and the moon shall go down in blood. Oh, yes, it will. So, sinner man, will you tell me where you're gonna run? Where you're gonna run? You know, here in California, you may try to run to the mountain to try to hide your face. Oh, yes, you will.
Oh, yes, you will.
God sent you. But listen, you know the rocks are gonna cry out. Ain't no hiding place. Not down here, no. Whoa. Don't let the sun go down on me.
Don't let the sun.
Lord, as I search myself in your word, I want to be. So when that rapture comes, there'll be nothing, nothing. Just like the sun going down, yeah. Don't let the sun go down on me.
Don't let the sun.
Lord, I search myself, 'cause in your word I wanna be. And I don't want nothing.
Oh,
like the sun going down on me. Ooh, yeah. Don't let it go down on me.
It's a serious day, and it's going to happen, and I want to be ready, regardless of what we gain or win down here. Don't let the sun, I don't want the sun to go down on me. That's why I'm checking myself now, 'cause I wanna be free. I don't want nothing. I don't want nothing holding me. I don't need nothing holding me. 'Cause you see, being left down here, just like the sun, going down. Maybe you don't feel the way I feel, but I can't live without him.
Oh, Jesus.
I said I can't live without him.
I can't live without him.
I don't need nothing.
Just holding me.
To praise him, it's all right to lift him up, 'cause I don't want nothing holding me. I don't want nothing holding me. I don't want nothing holding me. Yeah. Searching myself. Said, I will tomorrow.
said, I am he who supplied all your needs. And you said, I know, but tomorrow. Cause you're tomorrow. Could very well begin to
don't let the sun go down on you. A lot of times we think we have a lot of time. I'm so full right now. I think that's one of the greatest songs ever written.
because it speaks to the heart. I didn't write it, so I guess I can say it. Tonight, regardless of the camera, regardless of the crew, somebody needs Jesus. It might be one of the cameramen or one of the crew. See, my heart is fixed. My mind is made up. It's about Jesus, or is it about him? Hallelujah. 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 All right, all right, all right. Tonight, someone needs Jesus. If you don't know the Lord, the pardon of your sin. He's here tonight. Jesus is here tonight. If you say, Marvin, say, I don't know the Lord, but I want to receive him. I want you to just lift your hand, right? And just lift your hand. Don't pay any attention to anybody else. This is between you and God. It isn't anybody else's business. If you say, Marvin, I don't know the Lord, but I want to know him, just lift your hand right where you are. Bless you. God bless you. Can't usually do like we do because there's so many things in the way, but listen to me. I'm going to ask you to stand, everyone, in a moment. And right where you are, you can receive Jesus right where you are. The balcony, in your seat. Salvation is a work of the heart. It's a work of the heart. Jesus said, behold, I stand at the door and I knock. The handle's on the inside. And if you'll just open the door, I'll come in and I guarantee you, he'll make your life worth living. Do I have any witnesses here tonight? The world is facing a crack problem and a cocaine problem. But Jesus can break every habit. You don't hear me. Seems to be the decadence of our day. But where sin doth abound, grace does much more abound. Satan may have some power, but Jesus said, I've got all power. No matter what you're facing, whether it's in your home, whether it's on your occupation, facing a career change, whatever it is, Jesus can make it all right. I'm a witness. I know he can make it all right. I want everyone to stand to your feet. Whether you know them or not, grab the hand of the person standing next to you. I want you to pray for the person whose hand you're holding. Doesn't make any difference if you know them or not. Just form one love chain all around this building. Let God touch you. You may say, well, I'm not a Christian. It doesn't make any difference. You feel it. You can feel the love of God here today. I'm going to pray. And just believe God. Just believe God. Father, in the name that is above every name, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you for this opportunity to present you. Father, I pray that your presence would rest upon everyone here and that they would leave this place the better for coming. I thank you for your kindness. I thank you for your grace that has appeared unto every man, calling them to repentance. Jesus, you're soon to come. Time is running out. The world has got to hear that Jesus is. And Father, I ask those that stand in need of salvation that your power would break every fear, every fetter of doubt and disbelief. Your power would pass by that skepticism. And God, you would relate your presence, your power in their life. Whatever problem they face, God, show that you are the all-sufficient one. God, you're able to supply every need. Right now, I take authority and bind the satanic force that hinders those from receiving you in the name of Jesus. And I loose your power here tonight in the name of Jesus. The Spirit of God be loosed and freed upon these that stand in need tonight. God, by your grace and by your power, set those free that are bound. Give joy to those that are without. Send peace to that troubled mind in the name that is above every name. And God, we thank you now for it. We praise you now for it. In Jesus' name, come on, just lift those hands and begin to bless God all over this building. Come on and worship. It's all right to praise him. Yes, yes. Come on, come on. Let him do it. There's freedom in the praise. There's power in the praise. Your deliverance is in the praise. Come on. Every soul, every heart, praise. Come on, come on. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right to praise him. Come on and give him praise. Come on and give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Give God praise. Hallelujah. Come on. Come on. Give him praise. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes.
Very well. Everybody give me a J. Give me an E. Give me an S. You, give me a U. Give me one more S. What does it spell? Everybody say J E S U S.
Come on.
J E S U S.
Yeah. Say it again, say
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
The one that saved me.
Jesus.
The one that raised me.
Jesus.
And if you're in trouble,
Jesus.
You need to call me.
Jesus.
I called him. My soul would reach you now. Yeah. Somebody help me sing.
My soul would reach you now.
Hey! If you're lost and you're looking for peace, you ought to reach for it. My soul is reaching. Everybody sing. Sing it again. There's joy. In Jesus, there's joy in Jesus. Salvation, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Everybody say yeah.
Something about that name.
You can call them late in the midnight hour.
Oh, listen.
You can call them late in the midnight hour. This is what it does. You know, he soothes all my doubts. Said it soothes all my doubts. Everybody say yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
yeah, yeah. Everybody say Jesus Christ. Say it again, say
Jesus Christ.
One more time.
Jesus Christ, my Lord.
Y'all was ready to go home. Said I thought y'all was ready to go home. Ah, yeah. Oh Lord, I feel all right. I said I feel all right. At a certain point, you sort of lose your professionalism. And you feel like praising God for who he is. And for what he's done. Anybody here know what I'm talking about? Somebody here don't mind praising God. Is there anybody here that loves him? Is there anybody here that adores him? Is there anybody here that says, say yeah? There's a young man that works here at the Beverly. Right now he's lying at the point of death. He's in the hospital. And we want him to know that we're praying for him. The doctors may give up, but I know another doctor. And I want you to remember Sheba. If you don't remember anything else, remember Sheba in your prayers tonight. Because my Bible says that the fervent, effectual prayer of a righteous man. I can't get no help in here this evening. It availeth much. Some of you may feel bad and say, well, I've left God and I'm not fit to praise. But we just like to say, restore me. Yes, restore the joy. Can you help me say, restore me? Restore the joy.
Restore the joy.
Somebody say, restore me.
Restore me.
Say, restore the joy.
Restore the joy.
Somebody tell him, touch.
Touch me.
Somebody tell him, touch.
Touch me.
Somebody need to tell him, couldn't find my way, but the Lord showed me a better day. He restored me. I'ma say it again. I used to be lost, couldn't find my way, but the Lord showed me a better day. He restored me.
I used to be lost, couldn't find my way, but the Lord showed me a better day. He restored me. I used to be lost, couldn't find my way, but the Lord showed me a better day. He restored me.
Yes, I am.